100 Mile Meals, aiming the camera at everything fresh, tasty, and local. Monday is a not-so-dreaded day anymore, at least not the first Monday of the month. The new folks at Folktale Winery now host Industry Night, a casual mixer for those who work in and can't always explore our destination.
Wine should be fun. Wine should be approachable. And that's really what we wanted to bring and open up the gardens and open up the vineyards here and the facilities at Folktale for people to come in and just make it an extension of their backyard.
Tonight, Cowgirl Winery and Joyce Vineyards from Carmel Valley and Han from River Road all poured free tasting.
I think it's a way to connect to the community and Carmel Valley as a whole, which is really important for us to get together, share ideas, get to know each other, and then most importantly, to get a chance to taste each other's wine.
It's really more just about community. Not just the industry we're in, which is wine, but hospitality. Everybody involved in this area, we all feed off of each other. People sell wine that work at restaurants that may be here tonight. I look at it as just a great community bonding, especially in the hospitality industry. Not specifically good for one person, but good for everybody.
It's almost like it's wine education for the industry. Nobody's competing, so it's really a fabulous idea. We're enjoying ourselves as well as sharing
sure.
our wines. And we have gotten a lot of questions today about our wines because we are in Santa Lucia Highlands. And so this gives us an opportunity to really share that with the industry.
Wine tasting, conversation, and a funny movie all adds to a comfortable environment to exchange information, even among competitors, helping all better serve those who come to visit.
This is not about Folktale. This is about our community, our hospitality community, a reason for everybody to come together. You know, we all work so hard day to day just trying to catch up to put the best foot forward with our own brand and product. We don't have time to get out there and see what our friends in the community are doing. So that's the reason we created tonight, to bring in the community, bring in the hospitality community, to taste, to sample, to sip, sample, and be social, really is really the concept that goes throughout. And to kind of see what others are doing and how they're doing it, and so we can experience it all.
Brought to you by Performance Food Service Ledyard.